What's up, guys? It's your boy Clubhead. Welcome to stream. Welcome to the GTA stream. We're going to play a classic Vice City, baby. Vice City's in the house. Let me get started in just a minute, guys. Give me a minute. Give me a minute, baby. Starting about 2 minutes, guys. 2 minutes. Make sure that thumbnail's up.
Story with a manatee and the lasers. It's very important.
You're kind of creepy. You're nothing like you are on the show. You're so funny there, joking.
All right, we got it.
I'm putting out the fire started by the homeless guy and starting your hugs. But in real life, you're just plain creepy. You won't even tell us how old Jimmy is. All you talk about is Archie stuff, like that nobody understands. Whew. Because it's complicated. And how
that take me a little nap, but I'm ready to rock.
That's not true. I also
getting tired there for a minute.
Love and passion and humanity and the lasers. You, my dear, could use all three. You, my dear, are a Philistine. I'm sorry. But this is one
hey,
of the
Burks, how's it going, man? How you
facing,
doing?
Horrific, unedifying, opportunistic things.
Why is my controller
my
sticky? Holy moly, it's sticky.
I feel dirty, like I just sat in.
Clean in a bit. Probably need to get me a... probably need to wash my hands. My hands are sticky.
Light of radio. Rather than grumble like Leporello or a taxi driver about my duties cleaning the back.
Speaking of juicy... Let's go see Juicy. Ooh, don't even think about it, sucker. Let me make sure I'm going the right way. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Let's go show how to do shit, man. How you like that, Juicy? Ooh. Ooh wee. That was a damn good little stiff, a little sore, but I had to take a little nap. I'm good, I'm good. Doing good. Let's say hi to Juicy real quick. Thanks for asking, bud. Thanks for asking. I mean, thanks for saying that. That's what I meant to say, my bad. I took a nap. I think I'm trying to come out of it. I think I'm trying to come out of that nap.
It can be exchanged for goods and services, like getting a hip replacement or funding a starving child.
All right, let me save here real quick. Because here's where we're going to start, right here. I swear my hands are sticky. Why is this? Why is that damn controller all sticky? I'm going to have to wash my hands. Holy moly. I don't like a sticking controller. Hey, Big Red, how's it going? How's it going, Alice? Guys, I might have to wash my... Why is my controller sticky? Why are my hands... Well, I mean... No comment. I mean, I am going in here. I'm just saying. No comment. What's up? Let's check out, see how my girls are doing, man. Yeah, give me a drink. Make it snappy. I gotta wake up. I just took a nap. Girl, I own this club. You better turn around and look at me. How's it going, Fred? See you doing a good job. Make sure the guys keep their hands to themselves, if you know what I mean, brother. What's up, Lisa? How's it going, girl? Hey, Ebony. How you doing, Ebony? Oh, hell, Juicy. What's up, Juicy? I say Juicy's making that big money. Oh my gosh, it's Candy? How could we ever forget? Club looks clean, everything looks nice. Yeah, everything looks... I need to do something with this over here. Alright. $30,000. I can't even talk to nobody.
How do we get guns under control in this city?
By giving everyone hope. A dream.
Okay, now we gotta get,
by encouraging people to grow their own root vegetables.
Let me see what kind of guns do I have. Looks like I got a little bit of everything. I do need to get the,
under our constitution,
I do need to get the
women
vests.
Couldn't
Let me
vote,
do that.
But the liberals come in crying crocodile tears. We need to get scaremongers and non-believers men like you, Chavez, under control. I've got a good mind to have your funding removed.
We don't get any funding.
Yeah, exactly.
So just give everybody a heads up. I'm working on,
stop spreading these lies or...
I'm trying to pop my neck. I'm working on, making the mature streams from... 1:30 to 6 instead of 1:30 to... I'll get my girl on it, because, see, if I do the stream from 1:30 to 6, I won't have to do two streams, you know what I mean? So, I'm thinking about doing that versus doing two streams. I don't usually do two streams on the mature stream, but this game does take a while to beat, so... That's why I'm doing two short streams on it. Okay, let me, Hey, Blunted, how's it going, man?
If you don't have a job, starve. Get out of my constituency. By force, if necessary, and starve.
That is quite...
Okay, so what we're going to do today is I feel like either... I mean, I know I'm not popular. That's a no-brainer. But I feel like something's happening with the club head to where all these people coming on starting crap. So I'm going to let the mods handle it. I'm not even going to say nothing tonight. I'm going to enjoy myself. So... You guys handle it. I ain't even gonna worry about it.
You can start making money out of the boom, the shrub-inspired boom.
But if they don't come, that's a good thing, you know?
Sensible people have. Personal bodyguards, massive fences, and a bigger collection of guns than the other guy. It stands to reason.
No, 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 no! Keep them out of here! We do not want any more old folks! If there are any old people listening, go
I shouldn't have
to
took a nap.
Homes. Florida does not want you! Please, die some...
Hey, Dark Knight! Also, I noticed if you play the songs like about 40 or 45 seconds, about 40 seconds, they probably won't block the vid. But you can't play it that long.
Hair for the future, not the past. When you have gray hair, people know.
Okay, let me go save real quick. I love this bike. Okay. Let me, there we go. Let's save the game. I think it's San Andreas when you save the game, the screen goes blue, but it doesn't do that in this game. I can't remember. De cojones!
At any rate, she was really annoying the band by throwing herself at them. I mean, jeez! By the time I'm 30, well, I'll be doing something really...
My girl knows everything about the 80s. She knows everything about the 80s. Alright, let's do it. I should have made some coffee. I do really good with coffee. Give him a few seconds. I have to take a break in between songs.
When I'm raiding a village, I don't need to be talking about dealings. It's time for action.
Hey, so is that?
What are you doing? What are you guys doing? Hugging and freaking kissing? Ooh, nice. Smooth jazz on K109.9 with a clip hit. Smooth jazz all night long. I always wanted to be a radio station guy. Dag nabbit, we can't do this yet, son of a biscuit. Let's go get this crap over with. Dag nabbit. We gotta do these damn Haiti missions. Oh well. Hey, games, how's it going? Yeah, we gotta go do the other mission. What's with all these vans? Is that Blondie? Hey man, I don't talk about homeless people. That's not my thing, man. I don't do that, man. All right, let's go over here. Hey Nelson, what's up, man? How's it going? Hello. You have to leave me a comment about your vid, and I'll check it out later, man. Under one of my vids, just to remind me.
Do I know you?
Hush now. One more thing, and I can let you go.
That damn soup.
Mad
oh my gosh.
Boys, but no
oh, that soup. That damn soup.
While they fight in the streets, you will take this rifle. No one sees you. No one hears you.
Ooh, that soup. It's so hot in here.
Now, Tommy, you do this for me, and you no longer tie to my apron strings.
Okay, Auntie.
Okay, Auntie. Give me some more soup. Okay, so we can't do the mission without the slow pill, so. Let me do what I did before. I think I just counted. Can you kill him? Shut up. Alright, here we go. All right, here goes nothing. All right. One. Two. Two. Three. This one. This one. This one. This one. And, oh, did they kill him? This one. And this one, and this one, and this reminds me of The Last of Us. This one, and this one, and this one, and this one. Kill the bastards! Oh gee, look, baby! I get that one with the damn sword. Dak Nabbit! Got him. I got him. I got him. Kill the dumb little bastards! Nerdy! Kill him! Get him! One more! One more! Kill him! Wait a minute. He's not dead. He's not dead! Oh, I passed the mission! Oh, he's focused like an eagle. So focused like an eagle. No! Yeah, I got it. I told you. Do not estimate the club, baby. Dad, nabbit.
Tommy, why you coming back here, Fee? Me tell you, we don't want to see around here no more.
Okay, I don't get no soup. I don't know. I want some more. That voodoo soup is so good. I like your voodoo soup. Yep. Yeah, I thought it worked. I did what I did before. I know it sounds crazy, but last time I was like this one, that one, this one, that one. And it kept me more focused when I did that, you know what I mean? Like one, you know what I mean? This one, that one. Alright, that's it. That's crochet, man. Oh my gosh, Tommy. That's why the voodoo soup has made you crazy, man. So if you guys don't know, I'm playing, so I apologize, I couldn't play Plants for, I couldn't play Plants for Zombies this morning because, our PS Plus was canceled, so my girl thinks she's gonna, get more PS Plus, we can do multiplayer games. But I'm sorry about that, I did stream, you know, you guys know I'm not a big Uncharted fan, I'm a big Naughty Dog fan, I did stream, the new Uncharted today, and it totally blew my mind. It's such a beautiful game. Can't wait to play it tomorrow morning. Anyway, so I had a lot of fun playing that. It's a beautiful game. Let me get back to the save point. I should have made some coffee. Oh, come on. Honestly. Dude, I know who the hell Godzilla is. I'm 49 years old, dude. Of course I know who the hell Godzilla is. I've probably seen every damn Godzilla movie there is. I mean, I think I've pretty much seen everyone. I've even seen Baby Godzilla. Yeah, man. I also know they're working on a Godzilla versus King Kong. Oh, that's gonna be hell. All hell's gonna break loose on that movie. Okay, I think we're, in the cab. Yeah, man. Yeah, I know. Okay, let's see where else I can go. Where should I go next? Okay. I know where we go. Ooh. Easy club, easy baby.
What nonsense are you talking about?
I can't believe I got that mission. Is this available? Dak Nabbit.
Yes, how do you think we'd keep prison costs down? They ain't by magic or cooking the books.
Dak Nabbit, what you guys waiting for? Holy moly. I think I watched that. Ooh, it brings back memories. Give me that car. Reminds me of my Pinto days.
You are caught at school because the other kids
laughed. Oh my gosh.
That's a damn lie. They called me Wet Fart.
They called me the Bat because my voice didn't break until I was 19. So I mean,
let's do it, man. Big cojones. Yeah, they're also making a Godzilla 2. Yeah, I hope they don't screw it up like they did the American version.
Hey! Hey, lady! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to make love like a man. You know that, Chica? Something like this.
Oh, Lord.
Gross. Loser.
Hey, baby! I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Romina, he likes the ladies, not some goat in a skirt. Tommy, I love you. I love you.
He needs a real woman.
So where? Can I get a cup of coffee first?
No time for coffee. Besides, I just had one.
Oh.
Tommy, how do you take out a snake? You bite him in the ass. You go and get us a little car. When you get it, come back and pick up my boy, Pepe.
God damn, I can barely move my neck.
Such and such.
Sometimes my neck just locks up on me.
Hey, Tommy, use your solvent as an explosive. Boo! Bye-bye!
Yeah, leave me a bit.
What about you?
I'm going to stay behind and watch over the cafe with Papa. He not feeling so good, you know?
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
I don't mind overweight friends, but put your shirt down, dude. I mean, I'd rather have big friends than tiny friends, because, you know, when you get in a fight, you tiny friends can't really help you, you know what I mean? Yeah, just, leave me a comment under one of my vids, bro, and so I can remember. Hey, Games, leave a comment under one of my vids so I can remember, okay? Let's go, dude.
With potential lethal consequences.
Not true. Only 23 people have died, and several of them probably deserved it.
So, with people being set such a bad example by big business,
we gotta go north, I think.
Stuffers, when you just can't let go. And coming soon, grandparents forever.
Oh, crap. I think this is the wrong card again. Am I supposed to go north? Where the hell am I supposed to be going? I forgot what it's supposed to be doing. Okay, going to stay behind. Take Pepe, head north into Little Haiti still. Okay, alright, got it.
Keep us obeying their rules. That's why they hate pop.
Okay.
Make up your own minds on that one. The music just can't stop on Wild Stop. Pirate radio forever.
Hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. Cause I'm
you lost, man.
Yep, these are the breaks.
Super Rocket Mr. Magic on the microphone in a class by itself. You can't stop us. You can't find us. It's
break,
definitely pirate radio. As we kick it with Curtis Blow.
Cinebucks breaks on the car. Breaks to make you a superstar. Breaks to win.
Curtis Blow, baby. Cause these are the breaks. There's that damn Haiti car. Right. Ooh, that's a nice damn jump right there. Blenzy, what's up, man? Hey, Yvonne, how's it going? Where's the Haiti car at? Okay, back to break. I'm looking for one of those damn cars, man. I see it. I got it. Get out of the damn car.
Oye, let's go find our muchachos.
In Florida?
What a stupid question of all the cheek.
Were you?
Oh, of course not. No one's been born in Florida since 1877. But I've been here for 5 years, which is a very long time.
Yes, it is.
Whoa, man, you drive like a crazy bitch.
Hola, amigos. Oye, the song is around the back, amigo. Bueno.
We had Alex Shrub, Callum Crayshaw, and John Florida Hickory discussing safety. I guess you've all...
No, they do nice pizzas here.
Let's do it. Come on. Yeah, bless you. Yeah, that Tears for Fears really gets me going, man. God damn it, guys. Whoopsies. Where the hell is he going? I don't know where the hell he's going.
Weird.
We just got an enormous pledge from Farewell Ranch. That's great. Farewell Ranch is a great place to take your loved one. Just dial 866-9-BURY-ME. Remember, VCPR is commercial and interest-free. Donate your money now. Let's get back to pressing issues.
Thank you, guys. So, we're back on Pressing Issues. Just one of many fine shows you'll hear if you have the patience to listen to public radio. Although, thanks to the many awards we have won, Pressing Issues has extended playtime and is the number one
radio show
in the Tri-City area.
What's up, Kid Goku? How's it going? MC and Marjorie, how's it going, man? How you guys doing?
6 years ago, I was a clown, and now I'm a success. Think about it. Imagine where I could be in 10 years. I could achieve anything. Anyway.
Oh, that catnip is really getting to me.
Why do we need it? Our
ancestors. Oh, that catnip is really
making tools to beat each other over the head and discover how to make meat to celebrate with afterwards. Then Columbus came over. Shut down the Pilgrim discourse.
Oh, that catnip is really driving me crazy.
And you did. And I asked myself, that is a perfect
plant the bomb. Cover me.
Region-wide discussion show, which is very low.
Plant the bomb where?
You want more of this?
Let's go. Oh,
sorry, asshole.
I got egg. Okay. Oh crap, what is it? I can't see a damn thing, man.
Run!
Oh shit! How do you run fast? How do you run fast? I forgot! What? Oh, come on, man. What do you mean I didn't get far enough? I did exactly what I did before. Come on, man. I got on the roof. Dag nabbit. Shine never biscuit. I know I made it. Dag nabbit. I know I got far enough. Dag nabbit.
I
want to hear you scream. Oh, shut up! Did I save the game? I can't remember. I think I did. We got to go this way. Oh, no, no, Tommy. Tommy. Don't be a hero. Don't be a hero, okay?
Can't you just run away?
Okay. Oh, sorry, I'm sure.
You are grounded.
I am not
resisting
arrest.
Oh crap! I almost had it. I almost had it, man. Okay, now I gotta get. Can I load the game? I hope I saved after that one part. I think I did. Yeah, I think I did. I should be at the cab place. Oh yeah, I am at the cat place.
I need this right now.
Taking the family car. Get rid of this car, man.
Last year, cop.
Nonsense, are you talking about?
Thief 105.
You thought that man was the Don? But he gave you the thief.
Thief 105.
Oh, yeah, they always do that crap. Wait, am I on the right side of town? Oh, yeah, I am. Okay. I'm good.
They ain't by magic or cooking the books. We said.
At Pet Stuffers, we know there's nothing like a relationship between.
Oh, this car. Let me get rid of this car. I gotta get rid of this damn car. Oh, I'm out of here. Give me something else. It's kind of nice. Oh my gosh.
Pick him up, and in less than a month, he'll be back as good.
I'm gonna get my coffee. I need my coffee, man. That's what I get for looking at the chat.
They read complicated literature and have concerns.
Almost there.
For their fellow man. They even like to share. Tell your kids if someone approaches them with pamphlets about recycling and if
let me step it up just a little bit. There we go. Now let me grab the rocket launcher and we'll be on our way. You can never have too many of these bad boys. Oh my god, the steering on this car. Damn.
Everyone knows politicians lie and steal.
Oh, I need a kind of a better car.
You know I look good.
Oh my gosh.
A very supercilious manner. Besides which, I've been abroad and I prefer it here because I'm a man of the people. Oh, shrub. You'll get
all right,
since
why you got to go.
Enough. We're running out of time and you completely failed to answer the question.
I'm a professional. That's my job.
And Mr. Hickory, what about
man,
you?
That spade mission is going to be tough.
These problems are typical of what happens with an...
Let's see where the nearest... Well, I guess the cat place will be the nearest place.
People who can't tell the difference between a swamp and a marsh. Guys who don't know the first thing about the legality of marrying within the family.
Oh, Sherry. That's been a crazy day. Save real quick. There we go. Perfecto mundo. Somebody shout over! Let's go, man. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, crap.
Hey! Hey, lady! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to make love like a man. You know that, Chica? Something like this.
Gross. Loser. Frick.
Hey, baby! I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Robina, he likes the ladies, so not funny. Some goat in a skirt. Tommy, I love you. Let's go.
Go where? Can I get a cup of coffee first?
No time for coffee. Besides, I just had one.
Oh.
Tommy, how do you take out a snake? You bite him in the ass. Go and get us a little car. When you get it, come back and pick up my boy, Pepe, and take them out to such and such, their processing plant.
Whatever you say, Humberto.
Hey, Tommy, use their solvent as an explosive. Boom! Bye-bye!
Humberto, what about you?
I'm going to stay behind and watch over that cafe with Papa. He not feeling so good, you know?
The last thing I needed was this.
What a lazy guy.
It was an enema, but this comes close.
I think he might have OG luck beat, man. I think he might have OG luck beat. Oh, for sure. Get in the damn car, dude. We need to find a Hades car.
These places are dumb, man. You lost, man?
I know where the hell I'm going, man.
We've got drum machines.
Same spot I went before.
Oye, let's go find our muchachos.
TikTok MC, how's it going? What's up, Sim? How's it going, man? Ooh, that hurt a little bit.
Whoa, man, you drive like a crazy bitch.
Oh, death today. Alright, let's do it, man. Let's do it. Doing good, just a little stiff. A little stiff, but I'm doing good. I think it's humid. I think it's gonna rain or something. Let's try to do this, damn it.
They do nice pizzas here.
They know to put on a bathing costume. That's also the reason there are no mirrors in my house. Nudity leads to bad, naughty things.
Maurice, if I may interrupt.
Okay, in you go.
clones are seriously unnatural. Didn't you guys learn anything from the 60s? I had a revelation when I was in holiday in Germany. I'd always felt very constricted. Then it hit me like a slippery fish. Clothes are plain wrong. When you're born, you're not wearing
any
clothes.
Like my Vice City PC?
When you die,
don't
you're not
go
wearing
yourself.
Any clothes.
I'm going to have to...
I never played on PC.
What if you die at work? What if an enormous piece of machinery falls on you while you're working?
Clothes lead to immorality. Nudity stops people from fighting. Have you seen an issue of National
Geographic? Going to plant the bomb. Lately. Cover me.
Kill all these guys first. There we go. All right, now let's go over here. Did the last one.
Run!
Now get out of my damn way. Shoot, you bastards! Oh, okay, I didn't know what you're talking about. Yeah, the Vice City pictures, I see it. I see it. $10,000, baby! That's how we handle our business in Vice City. Dag nabbit! Always when I'm damn busy.
The cafe.
Hey, Roberto.
Oh, wonderful. Incredible, Tommy. Incredible. No whims, Tommy. Just real men. And the beautiful women. Anyway, I wanted to tell you, me and Papi, to us, you're Cuban. You have proved yourself, man. You got big cojones.
Big cojones.
Well,
that's what I've always wanted.
I left jail.
Nice
around.
A PC. Okay, big cojones. Get out of here. I run this shitty. Okay, so... what's the closest? Oh, it's over here, actually. Damn it. There we go. So just, my neck is so stiff to gate today, guys, forgive me. Anyway, so, yeah, just give everybody a heads up. There's one candy scene I will not be playing. I will be cutting that out. So just letting you guys know. I don't want the kiddos freaking out. Alright, let's do it, man. Also, just give everybody a heads up. I know you probably already know because I streamed it this morning, but I'm a big Uncharted fan. My favorite company right now is Naughty Dog because... the graphics in Naughty Dog games are blowing my mind. And anyway, so they also have good stories. So I'm really excited about The Last of Us 2 coming out. So there's some other games I want to play, especially on Nintendo. But if you guys haven't played the new Uncharted, check it out. It's really good. It's a beautiful game. Morning, but if you guys are into that, check it out. It's just an amazing game. I just have so much fun streaming that game. Okay, I think we gotta go to the, to the skull mission.
Walk around 5th Street. When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
No, this morning I play my fun games in the morning, my mature games in the afternoon. So, but sometimes I play adventure games or whatever, but I'm a big Uncharted fan. I played the new one this morning, Uncharted Lost Legacy. It was really good. The graphics blew me away. Just the leaves, the grass. It's a beautiful game. But, I can't wait to play that tomorrow morning. I'm really into the Uncharted series. Anything Naughty Dog does, I pretty much like.
Fresh out of the oven. Fresh out of my oven.
Now let's get crazy. This mission is kind of crazy, so I don't know if we could pass it, but we'll give it a shot. This is a hard mission. Let's give it a shot. Vice City. Did I just say the N-word club? No, I didn't say that. N-word. I did not say the N-word.
Got you again. Hey, Rossetti. Cougar says you can handle a bike pretty good.
Yeah, how many more errands am I going to have to run? I'm a very busy man. If it's a fight that's going to sell this...
First of all, games, I don't say the N-word. Okay, and don't accuse me of that, my friend. I don't say stuff like that. Yeah, this is me. I'm at a good mood, games. Don't mess it up. Actually, you know what? This is our game.
Make me do it. I'll kill you all.
Where's the damn helicopter?
Put your weapon down and surrender.
There it is. Oh, crap! Did I get the helicopter? I don't know if I did. Dagnabbit! I am just tired of screwing around with you guys. What's wrong, babe? You okay? Alright. Damn it! Get to the chopper! Yeah, I didn't say the N-word, Bo. Dude, don't accuse me of something I said I didn't do. Why the hell would I say... I'm not gonna say it unless it helps my stream. Why the hell would I say that, dude? So hold on a second. Are you saying it's okay for black people to say it on their stream? Are you telling me I can't say it on my stream? Is that what you're saying, games? Tell me what you're trying to say, man. Because I hear a lot of people saying that on streams all the time. So tell me what you're trying to say, dude. You don't want to make the club mad. Trust me, I am bipolar, dude. My memory is so damn good. I remember the last fight I got in. That was damn years ago. I don't remember exactly the month, actually, but I remember the year, I think, actually. But anyways, that's beside the point. Point is, I got a damn good memory. And if I said I didn't do it, I didn't do it. But you go ahead and check back on that. Let me know. Um, just got me distracted there, bud. Did we? Oh, we didn't beat the mission, did we? Dagnabbit. We didn't beat the mission. I thought we did. Y'all see me pop my neck a lot? Just ignore me. I got a bad neck, and sometimes it gets the... Is it raining outside? When it rains, my neck is just a mess. I don't know. I need to get that surgery eventually. I know. Don't tell me. I already know. You know how stressful it's going to be to get that neck surgery? Woo! It's going to be so damn stressful. I'm going to be a mess that day. Anyways, what are we doing? Are we doing the spade mission? I think we are. Or the skull. Skull or the spade mission. Doesn't matter to me. So, here's the thing. And I'm going to tell you what. Didn't Martin Luther... Didn't Martin Luther King teach us anything? Martin Luther King was against, you know, being prejudiced, saying the N-word and all that. But I'm going to tell you something. I'll tell you why I'm going to defend PewDiePie. Because PewDiePie's right, you know. You get caught up on YouTube. You get caught up talking to people on multiplayer. And you just get caught up, you know what I mean? And I think that's true. But me personally, I don't say the damn word in my stream. Like, what do I have to gain from it? Nothing. And to be quite respectfully honest with you, I don't think a lot of brothers watch my stream. I mean, I might be wrong. Tattoo looks sick, yeah, baby. It does. Oh, that's my song. Let me put it back.
A small town in tears. Night after dark, we are for retarded.
Hey, listen up now. This one goes out to the team at Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
You know what? Let me try to do the spade again. I'll try to do it again. What the hell? I'll try to do it again.
It's some Wang Chung for you boys.
Hey, Eden, how's it going, man? Dude, what does it matter if I said it? Like, what's the point you're trying to make, man? Tell me the point you're trying to make, dude. Are you trying to say I don't like black people? My stepdad was black, dude. What's the point you're trying to make, man? What is the point you're trying to make, dude? You do, crazy. When I, you dude, were you here the other day when I said the P word to my haters? Were you here the other day when I said the MF word to them? Were you there when I said that? I said a lot worse stuff, dude. You know what I did? I told the hater that I hope that Satan shoves his fist up that guy's you know what. That's what I said. I said a lot worse stuff, dude. Trust me. I feel like every time there's a problem in the stream, I gotta play the music all the way through the damn stream. Look, dude, here's what you gotta understand, games. This is my stream. If I want to take a knife off and chop my finger off and let the blood gush up out of my freaking finger in the middle of the stream, it's my stream. I do what I want, man. Don't you understand? Let me just fix this. I can't wait to get done with these missions. They're so hard. I think one of my favorite missions is when the guy gets drunk and he shoots his hand off. He blows his hand off. You remember that, Sim? You remember the guy that blowed his hand off? That was hilarious. Games, you was tripping, man. You worry too much, bro. You think I'm worried about someone's gonna kill me if I'm in pain all the time? You think I pray every day and get on my knees and pray to Christ because I'm afraid of people, dude? You got a misdirection there, dude. I trust in God. I don't trust in people. And that's your problem, bro. You need to stop trusting in people. Stop trusting yourself. I trust in God. I'm not afraid of anybody, dude. Nobody. Nobody.
You know what it takes to make a great record. And so does Laura Branigan.
Black people think I'm white. I'm mixed, dude. I'm white, Mexican, German, Indian. I'm not white, dude. I'm mixed. I'll tell you what I'm going to do, man. I'm going to be nice because I promised my mods I would be. And I want you to be respectful of my stream and just stop all this silliness, okay? You decide where you want to go with it, all right? Good system. Yeah, PS2 is awesome, man. I gotta hear this song for a minute. I might as well just play the music on the whole stream now. Jeez. Ah! What's that person's name? I love this song so much. Zafia, what's up, man? Hope I got your name right. Dude, if I want to say, I can say whatever I want in my stream, it's my stream, bro. The only person that's supposed to correct me is YouTube, not you, bro. I'm 49 years old, okay? Now respect the fact, I'll check it out. I don't think that's the case. But if you're wrong, I'm going to get you hard, bro. I'm going to get you hard, man, because that's how I roll. But if you're right, that's fine. But I know I didn't say it, man. Okay? So I want you to drop it, bro. The next person that brings that up or talks about it, I'm going to block them. I don't care if it's a mod. I don't want to hear any more about it. I'm here to enjoy my game. If anybody doesn't like what I'm doing, they can leave. I'm here to have fun. That's it. I'm here to have fun. Nothing else. Nothing else. Joe Pesci. You see that? Sam's got some taste. You see that? He knows my talent, man. Appreciate that, Sam. I appreciate that, man. You know what? I've been saying I'm talented for years. Nobody listens to me. Capiche? Nobody listens to the club hit.
Got you again.
Hey, Rossetti.
Gay. Games, I'm giving you a commandment right now to not do it anymore. And this ain't no holy damn commandment. I'm telling you to not do it on my stream tomorrow. You're out. Now, I don't give a damn if I say hell and heaven or the P word. This is my stream, dude. Okay? I do what I want. Just like all those other brothers and white guys trying to say this and that. They do what they want, dude. I saw a girl doing something I didn't like on her stream the other day. You know what I did? I left. I didn't say nothing to her. It's not my business. Let YouTube handle me. You don't worry about me, dude. You're not the YouTube police. So I'm giving you one last chance and then you're out, man. You decide what you want to do, bro. It's your last chance. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this, man. I got enough time? It's like every damn stream's got to be a damn drama, man. Every damn stream.
I can't be late for my...
So now I gotta play the music through the whole damn stream so it'll get blocked. Now I gotta do that. I'm here to have fun. I'm not here for drama. Oh, sorry about that, dude.
Okay.
Alright, camera's ready. Shut up. Oh, crap, I got first door. Oh, it's not looking good right now. It's not looking good right now. Dagnabbit, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Dagnabbit. I know how I did last time.
Hands on your head.
I can't even. How did I do it last time? I don't even remember. Alright, you're out, bro. Did I get that right? Alright, you're out. You're gone, dude. Okay, this gets loaded. Okay, so what we're gonna do is, I'm doing two streams a day. I gotta make my girl some dinner. So we're gonna play the music through this whole stream. On the second stream, we're not gonna play that music that much, because I don't want YouTube body slamming me, so. Yeah. I think you can only have so many blocks. Okay, I gotta get in here real quick.
Get away!
I gotta try to figure out how I'm gonna do this. Try to do the spade one more time. We'll do a few more times. If not, we'll go to the if we don't get it, we'll go to the skull.
You like to enjoy.
Dude, I know you're not a hacker. Hackers don't have a few subs, and they don't talk about fidget spinners in their videos. Alright, surmise that. You're not a hacker. Why would a hacker talk about fidget spinners in a freaking video? Duh, I could tell you're not a hacker. That's something a kid would do. Actually, I do have a pretty cool fidget spinner, but it's probably too late to show it off. Okay. Let's see what Love Spits up to. So does any know, do I have to do the spade mission? I don't think I have to, do I? I think that's optional. I think that one is optional. Come back when you, what did it say? Hold on. Come back when you have finished. Ah, dagnabbit! I gotta do the damn biker mission? Son of a biscuit. I gotta do the hardest damn mission? Alright, let's do it. I mean, I beat the game last time, so. Let's do it again. Oh man, I can't stand it. I'm so broke, I can't even get no pizza. Let me go in here and get some pizza. You got any pizza, man? What are you doing? You thinking about your girlfriend or something? Are you working or what? You just... You know how I am? My name is the Clubhead. I'm on YouTube. Give me some damn pizza, man.
Yo, you better watch yourself.
Oh, look at my piece of crap car. Hey, Beth, how's it going, man? RJ Mills, how you doing, man? How's it going? In the house. How's it going, buddy? I guess we gotta do the spade mission next, so we're stuck with that. It's the hardest mission, but we gotta do it.
City. Cougar says you can handle a bike pretty good.
Yeah, how many more errands am I gonna...
I'm sorry for saying what? Has everybody lost their damn mind today? I don't even know what y'all are talking about. Sorry for saying what? What are you talking about, dude? I don't even think you were on my stream before. I think I'm just gonna kill everybody.
Get the crap out of you, man.
I had to kill in some people. That's kind of part of this damn mission.
You're never gonna catch me, dirty bastards!
We got it, we must go, crap!
You cheap bastard!
Got it! Got it! You see that? You see that, how I did that? Genius. Genius! I went up the stairs. It worked out, baby. It worked out. Ooh. Oh my god, FBI! Can I speak Urdu? What? Why the hell? What is? Oh Lord have mercy! I'm not gonna even answer that. I can speak American. Okay, I guess we're good, so we can do the love spit missions. I keep wanting to say love spit love. I don't know why. Okay, so it's 3:36. We're stopping at 5. I gotta make my girl some dinner. My butterfuck girl some dinner. Oh, that's my song. I'm gonna cruise on this one. Wait. I need a bike for this song. I want my hair blowing in the wind. Alright, there we go. Oh, you dumb bastard! Can't you see Laura Brennick? Dag nabbits. That's my son. What's wrong with you?
Like, oh my god, this is sick.
Heck, habit. Oh, Dag nabbit. Damn it. Alright, Nizomni, thanks for coming by, man. Much love, bro. Appreciate it, man. You have a good one. Drop what? What are you talking about? Drop what? I gotta save real quick. We gotta finish the biker missions. I gotta save the game though.
So anyway, how are you?
Kill them! Kill! Things are good! You can't ordeal on love. I have arrived. You're really something special. You American! You really know how to rock and roll, man! No, like Backhoe!
I'm so confused. Is that because the new album didn't do so well in the UK?
Is that fascist Thatcher? Sing about working class people trying to make it through a tough life. I sing about the things they want. Crashing hotel.
We got to pick our money up at the other place. We gotta start collecting the money.
Absolute.
I seriously need some damn water. Hold on, I'll be back.
FM.
65 bracelets, dirty street trash clothing, something missing?
Complete the look.
Complete the look with a single hand fingerless lacy glove at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know.
Work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of. You'll be the hit of the party. It's perfect for in-restaurant entertainment, cover bands, and funerals. Make Fuse funky and Death March invincible. It's the science of music and Synth and Sun. Remember, you don't know you're a musician.
Dedicate the album to the children of the night. Who are they?
Let's go on. Let's get one straight here.
Yo, my man, we're back on the street.
We recording here. This is for the record, right? Testing. Love Fist is Jez Torrance. I sing the songs, sweetheart. It's my favorite.
Docky's in the house.
Tonight.
What's up, man? Donkey's in the house. What's up, man?
Hey there, Mitch. Well, if it ain't badass for Seti. Now I want to see how good you can fight for your patch. A local street gang made the mistake of stealing my hog. Probably because of some machismo thing or something. Me and the boys would go over there and teach them a lesson in respect and all. Anyways, then I got to thinking. This would make a good initiation for you. You get my bike back, you can tell Paul he's got his security. Come on.
All right, baby, all right. Mitch's Baker's. Oh, crap. Gotta take care of business, baby. Woo. That damn salad was good earlier. Oh, I should have got a vest. Dagnabbit. I'll check the chat. I'm going to check the chat like every 60 seconds if I can, guys, okay? Every 60 seconds.
Wasn't Chrissy Vogt a guitarist of the year by Kerrang! Rock Monthly?
New contract reflects that. As an artist, it's really important that I make a lot of money. Right, man? You need to keep you and a fringe and your diamonds and that, eh?
Yeah, rock on, Keith. Roger, what a trip.
Yeah, shut up, you silly.
Cover! What is just happened to me? I just lost a bike on the street. All the system's down. Man, she sounds like a man. Hold up, you tell me that don't sound like a man. Come on, man. I like that song, though. Which way we going? We're going red. The ground. I'ma go in style, baby. This is a Pointer Sisters, man. Stop it! Give me that Porsche. I'm going in style. Get out of here. You ain't no Vice City.
How are you all doing out there? Fighting and safe? I've got mine on 24 hours a day. That's why I'm a lady killer.
Oh, is that my son? Oh, you little bastard. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna kill that cop. He just messed up my song. Darn little bastard. I'm gonna kill you for that. I'm gonna kill you dead. Dead! Damn it. I wanted to hear that song too. Dagnabbit. That was a song right there, baby. That's probably my second favorite. I mean, I don't. Oh, well, maybe Run DMC. I love Run DMC. Hey! Come here! Stop! I'm the club head.
You know I'm loyal.
And look at the great sister.
All right, let's see if we can find it.
Do yourself a favor.
Put me in my mouth. Now I can suck a
lollipop
for as long as I want.
What's going on?
I bet your account. I can't even find your account. What are you talking about? Well, technically, I didn't ban it. I hid it. I don't have the block on. For some reason, I can't block it. I can only hide right now, so. I actually hid you. I technically didn't block you. I didn't block you. I hid you. I swear, she sounds like a man. She sounds like a man. Come on now, you can't tell me she don't sound like a man. That's a jam, though. That's a jam. You tell me that she don't sound like a man, guys. One of those Pointer Sisters. I don't know, man. I like the song, though. I just want to get up and dance, baby.
Hey,
Just use this channel for now. That's fine, RJ. Just use this one. That's fine for now. No, it's not a man. It's actually a woman. She just has a deep voice. No, they're all girls. She just has a rough voice.
Mitch. Well, if it ain't badass for SETI. Now I want to see how good you can fight for your patch. A local street gang made the mistake of stealing my hog. Probably because of some machismo thing or something. Me and the boys would go over there and teach them a lesson in respect and all. Anyways.
Yeah, just use his profile for now.
This would make a good initiation for you. You get my bike back, you can tell Paul he's got his security.
I need to take my girl to a bar like that sometime. We just need a drink and just forget about it. Just forget about the stresses of the world, you know what I mean? The 80s AM roll, baby. Yeah, just use that profile for now. It's fine. Let's move on. Actually, I like that name better, RJ. I like it better than your other name. Ooh, Psychedelic Furs. That's your famous English rock band, man. Psychedelic Furs. I love the Psychedelic Furs. Who likes the Psychedelic Furs? I like English rock. Where the hell am I supposed to be going? Wait a minute. Wait a damn minute. Where's... Hold on, what's the briefing? Let me look at the briefing. I gotta think it would make a good invitation. Hold on a second. I think I'm supposed to be waiting on the bike or something. I can't remember. I can't remember this mission. Hey, is Big Red there? Is a Big Red or Donkey there? I can't remember this mission. Am I supposed to, I think I'm supposed to be waiting for somebody to come by or something. Get his Harley back. Where the hell is the Harley? I can't pronounce your name, so I'm going to say... Okay. I appreciate Tom. To think I just beat this game a month ago. Damn. I'm playing too many games. That's what it is. Alright. I gotta go up the stairs, man. Now what? Do I have to look at the cloud? Oh, did I just disappear? Do I have to enjoy the night sky? Hold on a second. Let me try something. What? Where the hell did my weapons go? HS, how's it going, man? Doing good? To jump into their safe house? We have to jump with the motorcycle, right? They got this 80s thing at the movies, like where you go to the movies and they do like an 80s night. I'm thinking about going with my girl because, you know, playing this game kind of makes me want to do it again. I don't even think she's watching us anymore. My wife is gonna kill me. Ah! I feel so exhilarated. Alright, first let me do this. Wait. I came here with no damn guns? Am I insane? Alright, thank you for the gun, I appreciate it.
Don't push me, you know who you're up against, mister?
Why are you hiding like a little puppy dog? You dirty bastard. Get on your knees, punk. See ya, suckers!
I'm already a delinquent, mister.
Oh, crap! Get on the bike, Tommy. We ain't got time to talk, baby. We ain't got time to talk.
You like living it up now?
Oh, crap! See you, suckers! Oh crap, that wasn't a very good drop. Oh, what's this over here? Oh, I found me a can of a bathroom cleaner or something. I don't know what it is. Oh, see you, suckers! Oh god, seriously? Dag nabbit, does it have to be the bike? I just realized I gotta have the bike. How are you? Yeah, it looks like bad. So reminds me of my breakdancing days. Everybody get on the floor as DJ Salomar spins the turntables. Oh yeah! You see how I slid? Nice. That's how we do it, baby. That's how we do it. Ah, I've been waiting for you all my frickin' life. Dadnabbit.
Hey, it's Mitch. You did good, Tommy.
Good. Hey, typical gamer. How's it going, man?
You tell Kent Paul he'll get his security for the gig. You have my word on that. Now keep yourself out of trouble.
I found this secret bathroom cleaner in a Vice City. Man, I used to breakdance in that song all the time. That was the jam, baby. Man, I tell you what, 80s had the best rap, man. Well, 70s had some good rap, too. Melly Mel, Sugar Hill Gang, Grandmaster Flash. Man, 80s had the best. I don't care what no one says. 80s had the best dance music, man. Come on now, man. The best dance music. Can't tell me they didn't. Let me go on and get a few things real quick here. I think I have one of these bad boys. How much was that? Oh man, I shouldn't have bought that. That's $3,000? Are you kidding me? Why is everything so expensive? Why is everything so freaking expensive? Dag nabbit, why does everything cost so much here? Screw it, I'll just take that.
The rat war is here.
It's time!
Cease again, what's up, man? You guys think I'm an old man. Maybe one of these days I'll show you, I'll bust some moves and show you I can still dance. I still got the moves, baby. Pro breakdancer, baby. How many YouTubers could tell you they won a Michael Jackson contest when they were 16? How many, baby? How many? I think we saved the game, didn't we? Oh, no, we gotta say. Oh, dagnam, I gotta save the game real quick. Gamer, what's up, man? Oh. I'm looking for a save point, man. I know where we can go.
It won't be on purpose.
Where are we, dear Pete?
We're on the radio up. Stop dragging me down. I told you, if you ride a horse.
Dag nabbit. I'm a maniac. I can't even drive straight. I'm a maniac. Dag nabbit, Tommy. You just turned around the corner. Jeez. Tommy, you need to lay off that crack, boy. Lay off that crack. What the hell? Get your tiny... stinking little 90-pound, ugly-looking. Right, I'm going to let you slide this time because, you know, I kind of feel sorry for you, you know. Go ahead. Yeah, it's a great song. Let me see if I can do something. Hold on, I want to try something. I'm curious. I never tried it before. Let me try it. Oh, man. Let me see if I can do something. Hold on. I never did this before. Let me see if I could do it. Damn it! Yeah, I have to murder you later. Just trying to get my groove on.
Definitely fresh, or you fly
Predator. 777, good evening. Oh man, what's up, Alex? How's it going? Alex is in the house. Yvonne's in the house, man. What's up, man?
Keep it moving, y'all. It's Wild Style on Pirate Radio. What?
This one's on compact disc. Have you seen these things? They're in stores now.
So I'm gonna give a quick shout out to Naughty Dog, because let's face it, they make the most beautiful games in the world. So anyways, I'm excited about The Last of Us 2 coming out. I played the new Uncharted. It freaking blew my mind. I played it this morning. I totally fell in love with it. Can't wait to play tomorrow morning, but if you guys want to see my mature streams, they're on in the afternoon Central Time. I play my fun games in the morning. Yeah, totally fell in love with that game. We love Vice City, baby. We love Vice City. God! You know, I swear, the next damn poll. Gotta murder somebody in a minute. Alright, let me find a good song. Let me see if I can do this. Trying to see if I can do it. Okay, let me take that off. There you go. I guess I can't do it. I'm trying to see if I can do something. I guess I can. See if I can break my record. Damn, it's about to go. I gotta beat my record. I think my record was half a mile. Oh well, we'll try it later. That was fun.
Where our studios are. See, there are some people that think everything.
I'm training nasal suit and beating the hell out of your fellow man.
Alright, let's go to the skull mission.
I'm a VIP.
Damn city's in Mr. Magic's house. Apart from Starfish Island where the crabs live. Definitely not keeping it moving. The place to be is on Wildstar Pirate Radio with me, Super Rocket Mr. Magic.
I can do it here. You dirty bastard! Where you at? Well, come here. I'm gonna kill that bastard. Come here. Dag, now where the hell did that car go? Damn it. Next car that hits me, I'm gonna murder him. Okay, we gotta go this way.
What the hell are you doing?
Transmitting from the underground.
Is that what I think it is? Is that my favorite rap band of all time? Is that what I think it is? Is that what I think it is? Run DMC, baby! Oh my gosh! I'm getting goosebumps on my skin! Is that Run DMC? Woohoo! Sheesh. Hell, I could just show my arms and bust a move, you know what I mean? Okay, I need trying to figure out which way we gotta go, man. Okay, we gotta go this way, it looks like. Oh my god, you bastards. There you go, you happy? Wait a minute. Alright, wait. Alright, give me that damn money. Oh, that felt so good. Ever damn disrupt my song again.
Then call Pet Stuffers.
Damn. Okay. I'm ready.
Let's say it's chop fast enough. So relax your body and your mind and listen to a selfish rhyme.
Dang, man, I listen to Run DMC all day, man. I love Run DMC, man. I love the Beastie Boys. I love all the old bands.
What's going on? That psycho won't leave Lovefist alone.
You didn't kill him, man. And now he's back.
Yeah. The thing is,
we need someone to drive the limo we can trust, because that nutter keeps making threats.
Shell me, I need my mom.
Make a sandwich.
Okay, guys, calm down. I'll handle
this. Hold on, be back.
Normally, I wouldn't busy myself with driving around a bunch of drunken Scottish bisexuals. But in your case, I'll make an exception.
Oh, that was magnificent. Like a beautiful woman or a group of ugly, desperate ones.
Bacon sandwich.
Time for a
I don't do bacon.
Are you finished?
Turkey bacon.
Better make it a large one then.
Hey, Tommy. Change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's not banging. Oh, look, what's this? Hey, Tommy, like the stay phone.
Lovefist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode along with your big airy asses.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the
oh,
land.
Crap.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
We can't go slow.
Can we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty to drink. The bomb may be in the engine. Please stop. Get it.
But I got an idea. I got an idea.
Hey, there's a few here, pal. Hey, man, I'm just near the drinks cabinet. Scoot him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka. That's boomshine. Why up to blow?
Get away!
Kill me.
I've seen this on the telly. You gotta pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't have a clue.
Willie,
oh, crap. Which way am I supposed to be going, man? Oh,
come
my gosh.
Man. Keep driving fastball.
Somebody do
oh,
something.
Oh, dear, no! Damn it. So how long am I supposed to drive? I think I'm supposed to be like 3 minutes or something. I can't damn remember. All right, let's do it one more time. Damn it. Spooner Gaming, how's it going, man? Dagnabbit.
Tommy, man, that psycho's back.
What's going on?
That psycho won't leave Lovefist alone.
You didn't kill him, man. And now he's back.
Yeah. The thing is,
we need someone to drive the limo we can trust, because that nutter keeps making threats.
Shell me, I need my mom.
We're all bricking ourselves, man.
Okay, guys, calm down. I'll handle this. Normally, I wouldn't busy myself with driving around a bunch of drunken Scottish bisexuals. But in your case, I'll make an exception.
Bisexuals? Damn. Dag napping. Turn FLBs or a little too late for that.
Alas, man, time for a well earned drink. Are you finished just 100 yards down the road, man? Better make it a large one then.
Marquez, what's
hey,
up, man?
Change the tunes, Spooner? Man.
Dag napping. Why are they talking with a slur? Everything's a slur.
Hey, Tommy, like the stay bone.
Look, Fist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I beat the game like a month ago, so
just
we'll get it.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
Gotta find a bomb.
Can't we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty to drink. The bomb may be in the engine. Please stop the gig.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
I already know which way I gotta go, so let's just go that way.
Hey, man, I'm just near the drinks cabinet. Get him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka. That's moonshine.
Moonshine, what?
Why out to blow? You always said the drink would kill me.
I've seen myself in telly. You gotta pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Willie, see something. I'm going to play
that
Bacon
fish, baby,
hell.
That fish.
Call me, man. Keep driving fastball.
Somebody do something.
Aye, clever. Somebody do something? What kind of crap is that? I've seen braver quines.
Okay, tough guy, you do something.
Aye, what are they saying? I don't understand what they're saying.
I have a clue about bomb disposal.
Well, he could just suck the boomshine out with a straw.
I have heard that you're good at that kind of thing. Hey, I was off my tits that night as well, you know.
Just pass Willie a straw.
Aye, a straw? This is a low-faced tour bus. Oh my god, get a straw pick, if I mean.
Which wire, Tommy?
The green one.
There isn't a green one.
Oh crap.
Oh,
any of these wires look green to you?
Dag nabbit. I almost had it. Damn it. All I had to do was go around the corner. I would have had to do. Because I remember last time I did it, I just went all the way around the corner. It was the mission was done, so. How do you turn real fast in a freaking limo? Honestly. Hey, White Owl, how's it going, man? I could do a good English accent, but mine is not as slurred. No. We'll get it. We always do. I think I kind of want to go to the beach and just go across. That should do it.
Tommy! Tommy, man! That psycho's back!
What's going on? That psycho won't leave.
I think I might take to the beach.
You kill him, man, and now he's back.
Yeah. The thing is,
we need someone to drive the limo we can trust, because that nut.
Hey, Pink says go, man.
Shell me, I need my mom.
We're all breaking ourselves, man.
Okay, guys, calm down. I'll handle this.
All right, let's do it.
Lass, man. Time for a well-earned drink. Are you venue's just 100 yards down the road, then? Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's not banging. Oh, look, what's this? Hey, Tommy, take this tape.
Yeah, we had internet trouble too, man. Totally sucks.
Look, Fist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode along with your big airy asses.
Hey, Jimmy,
Tommy,
how's it going, man?
You've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
Gotta find a bomb.
Can't we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty to drink. The bomb may be in the engine. Please stop the gig.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a queue here, pal. Hey, man, I'm just near the drinks cabinet. Get him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka. That's boomshine.
Boom damn shine.
You always said the drink would kill me.
I've seen this on the telly. You gotta pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Willie, see something. I'm gonna play bass in hell.
Tommy, man. Keep driving fastball.
Somebody do something.
I'm clever. Somebody do something? What kind of crap is that? I've seen
braver quite. Oh, okay,
you do something.
Dagnabbit. You know, I always thought that, like, Pete got grown man. Now, think about it. If a grown man says douchebag, does that make him gay? Like, why would a grown man say douchebag? Like, I've never said douchebag in my whole life. Ever. You know why? Because I'm a real man. That's why. If you say douchebag, you're gay. Dummy. You think Love Fist is straight? Hello?
Dummy, man, that psycho's back.
What's going on? That psycho won't leave Love Fist alone.
You didn't kill him, man, and now he's back.
Yeah. The thing is,
we need someone to drive the
Spooner, get a better name, man. Get a better name.
We're all breaking ourselves, man.
Okay, guys, calm down. I'll handle this. Normally, I wouldn't busy myself with driving around a bunch of drunken Scottish bisexuals.
Yes, it does, dude. No grown man says douchebag. Well, what kind of crap is that? Who the hell says douchebag? Isn't that like the damn,
It's 8 in the morning.
Dummy pal.
That was 30 damn years ago, man.
I'm
who the hell says that crap anymore?
Just keep a pedal to
what kind of real man would say some crap like that?
Can't we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty.
I don't talk, I just fight.
The bomb may be in the engine. He's dropped again.
If we're all going to die, I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a queue here, pal. Hey, man, I'm just near the drinks cabinet. Scoot him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka.
So then you...
That's boomshine! Why up the claw? You always said the drink would kill me!
I've seen this on the telly. You gotta pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Willie, see, show me. I'm gonna play bass in hell.
Tommy, man, keep driving fast, pal.
Somebody do something.
Aye, clever. Somebody do something? What kind of crap is that? I've seen braver queens.
Okay, tough guy, you do something.
Look, man, I play a musical instrument. And I have a clue about bomb disposal.
Willie could just suck the boomshine out with a straw.
I have heard that you're good at that kind of thing. Hey, I was off my tits that night as well, you know.
Just pass Willie a straw.
Aye, a straw? This is a Love Fist tour bus. Oh my god, get a straw, mate. Can't buy me.
Which wire, Tommy?
The green one.
There isn't a green one. Oh, is this your green one?
Any of these wires look green to you?
Oh, that's in the car. It looks green.
I should have dumped you over and I had a chance, man.
Don't throw up in the car, dude. Don't throw up in the car.
Shut up, you muppet.
Like screaming girl.
Aye, shut it and pull a wire.
Which wire?
The kids say, shut. Have you guys eaten animal crackers? Well, it's flour, man. Can what? Did I read that right? Okay, yeah, of course, it's not real animals, man.
This one! No!
Man, we're okay. We ain't been blown up. Tommy, man, nice one. Rock and roll, man.
That's how we do it, baby. That's how we do it.
Groupies to abuse.
More fist! Have you finished with that ball?
I'm bleeding. I need a proctologist.
We did it.
on VCPR in the last month. 33% of all Nobel Prize winners started out in public radio. Without public radio, we would never have discovered gravity, or the pizza, or the fact that a lot of people love to hear themselves rattle.
Can't wait to get out of this damn limo.
I hope you folks at home understand how passionate we are about public radio.
And I'm not into damn limos.
I got kicked off the networks.
That was very moving, Jonathan. Back to pressing issues. Where is the creep? Put him on!
Hello! As you may know, you're on VCPR and this is Maurice Chavez. That is, I am Maurice Chavez. That's Chavez, not
Damn
Chavez,
it!
Or Chavez.
This oh is my gosh, you Sorry damn kidding me? This is- Are you freaking kidding me? Are you damn kidding me? Why do I have to drive in this piece of crap limo? Damn it! Only Rockstar would do some bullcrap like that.
There's nothing my money can't.
You don't see Naughty Dog doing no crap like that. Only Rockstar. Jeez. Pisses me the hell off. Damn limo. Five. You don't see Naughty Dog putting limos in their freaking video games. That's why they win awards.
Call a gift for communications. I can help you all realize that gift. Make something of yourselves. Realize your dream.
Come on down, Rickets. What's up, man?
Counselor. I'll show you your potential. It's easy. All you have to do is follow my simple program on audio.
You will be amazed as all those pounds fall off and flabs turn to
muscle. Oh, hail to the no. I ain't going that way.
Some ass, because you'll be fighting fit.
You'll learn how to argue with officials, beat up enormous men, break legs, and lose weight, especially in the brain. BJ's Fit for Football, out now on beta and VHS. Remember, to win the game of football or life, you have to annihilate everything in your path in a blind range.
More mood swings than your pregnant wife. Emotion.
Holy crap, I bet this golf.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, and this
Let me get a better car. Let me get out of this damn boat. I might as well put that damn thing in the water. We're gonna do it, baby. We're gonna do it. About 30 more minutes. Going too damn fast, man. Too fast, baby. I don't care, man. Get out of my way. I'm in a hurry. I'm in a hurry, baby. Doing pretty good. Those tired, but doing good.
Do me, man. That psycho's back.
What's going on? That psycho.
All right, let's do it right this time. Now I gotta babysit the freaking car, cause the car is gonna turn over if you go too fast. Who the hell drives a damn limo?
At last, man. Time for a well-earned drink. Are you finished? Just 100 yards from the road.
If I was a rock star, I would never drive a freaking limo. I would drive a sports car.
I get all confused if my head's not banging. Oh, look. What's this? Hey, Tommy. Take the staple.
Look, Fist. Your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down.
No Brazilians over here, man. Just American.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
Gotta find a bomb.
Can't we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty to drink. The bomb may be in the engine. Will he stop to get it?
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a queue here, pal. Hey, man, Angel's near the drinks cabinet. Get him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out of it.
That's no vodka. That's boomshine. Wire to blow! You always said the drink would kill me!
I've seen this on the telly. You gotta pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Willie, she's showing. I'm gonna play bass in hell.
Tommy, man, keep driving fastball.
Somebody do something.
Aye, clever. Somebody do something? What kind of crap is that? I've seen braver queens.
Okay, tough guy, you do something.
Damn it. This is the worst damn car I've ever seen. This freaking limo, man. Who the hell drives a damn limo? Oh, I guess these guys do. Damn idiots. I should just go to the damn beach and go all the way around. Probably be easier. Whoa. Wait a damn minute. Why do I got this damn spade mission, man? Didn't I do this bullcrap already? I think I did that mission already. What the hell? Did I not save the damn game? Hold on, let me see something. The job. That's 15, 17, 13. Maybe it's this one. Let me see. Hey, NASCAR man. Thanks for sub, bro. Hold on a damn minute. This is not... Yeah, I guess we have to do the damn mission over. That totally sucks. Oh well. Looks like I didn't save the game. That totally sucks. Oh well. Back to square one. That's okay, we're only two behind. No big deal. I could finish that one later. NASCAR racing reviews. Hey man, thanks for subbing, man. Appreciate it. Much love, bro.
Show your mind, it's Flash FM.
65 bracelets, dirty street trash clothing, some...
Hey there, man.
Mitch. Damn, you guys didn't tell me I didn't save the game.
Well, if it ain't badass for SETI. Now I want to see how good you can fight for your patch. A local street gang made the mistake of stealing my hog. Probably because of some machismo thing or something. Me and the boys would go over there and teach them a lesson in respect and all. Anyways, then I got to thinking. This would make a good initiation for you. You get my bike back, you can tell Paul he's got his security. Come on! Come on, come on.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I was older when I played this stuff. Alright, we're two missions behind. That's okay. I just forgot to save the game. No big deal. We'll do it again.
Okay. It's the...
The science of evolution has uncovered many of life's mysteries, like tadpoles or the pyramids. But the mystery of the armpit remains. What's it for? Why is it hairy? And why do men have nipples? But one thing is for certain, the armpit smells bad. Luckily, there's Pit Bomb. It's like Pit Bomb for your skin, or Agent Orange on your sweat glands. Pit Bomb stops unwanted bodily functions in their tracks. It's as effective as sending GIs into a peasant village. When you're fighting the war against personal hygiene, bring out the heavy artillery.
Whatever cruising means to you, here's music to cruise to. In motion.
Wasn't that beautiful? Like a gorgeous woman bending over to pick something up, you know? Or a fat...
Alright, let's see. I'll take this one right here, and I'll take one of these bad boys right here. There we go. Perfect.
Like me. Well, not many men like me, but it is a jungle.
What's my favorite GTA character? Bright Tommy. Probably my favorite. Tommy's my favorite.
Even the fat ones.
The next track is all about he just sounds, he's just a real man, you know, he's, I like Tommy because he don't talk, he just kill you, he punch you, like, he don't go blah 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 all day, like, that's a real man, he's a real man, I like Tommy, he don't sit there and argue all day, man, he just knocks you out, you know what I mean? Oh, that's okay. I had to fall anyway. I got to turn around. Oh, what's up, girl? Hi, now. Want to go for a ride on my bike? What's your bad self? What's your bad self? Let's do it, baby. This is for Toto, baby. What the hell? Oh, come on, man. You didn't do that last time, did you? What the sham hell's going on? Are you playing PS? Yeah. Did I know I covered the games on iOS? I don't use PC. I'm a console guy. Take me home, Toto. Take me home, baby. All right. I sense the rains down in Africa. Kind of in a hurry, guys. I don't really want to argue. See you, sucker.
I ain't a big help, no
balls. Ah! Oh, wait. Load the gun. Okay. Get away from Gotta go, guys. Been nice knowing you. Motley Crue, baby. Oh, wait. You dirty bastard. Oh, you're gonna die for that. Stupid idiot. Get out of their way! No one stopped the clubhead, baby. Oh, except for maybe that. Oh, come on, Tommy. Damn. Stop hitting that crack, man. Lydia plays Tommy Rossetti. Yeah, he does a good job, man. All right, hold on a minute. We're going around here.
Call yourselves the Wolverines? Put twigs in your hand, try to beat back the Ruskies? No, you hightail it to Pastor Richard's salvation statue. Oh,
come on, man. You just jumped off the damn thing. Well, this bike isn't really for
security of your own bunker.
This bike isn't really for that, so
8669 save me. We'll get you.
Oh my god. You know what? I will never buy a damn Harley ever. Never while I buy a Harley. Not for no damn mafia mission. Harley is not for mafia missions. No way. All right, man. Much love, Donkey. I'll see you later, bro. Have fun, bro. Let me go save the game. Get out of the damn way.
Almost done.
Boy, do I. On the track, Satan's Pillows, you sang about how a broken heart can...
Alright, let's go.
Emotional. I think that song says everything that needs to be said about love. When you belong to the night, it's best to take advantage of it. What takes you up will take you down, man. If everyone remembered that, the world would be okay. Thanks, love. You are a real smart cookie.
Thanks, Jazz. Now, do you think it's important that, well, I mean...
There we go. We're going to the right place.
Guy, even though your girlfriend is a...
Dude, I... How you gonna fall off the bike by slowing down? That doesn't make no damn sense.
You know, an angel and a devil.
I guess it's raining and slippery, right?
Music cannot stand on its own. It ain't to look good singing it.
Yeah. I could barely hit the brake because the bike is sliding. I guess the bike slides in the rain.
Hey, it's Mitch. You did good, Tommy.
What's up, it's him, yeah.
It's good to have the old girl back. You tell Kent Paul, he'll get his security for the gig. You have my word on that. Now keep yourself out of trouble.
Yeah, I like, I only listen to one kind of music, but overall, like, all different music, but it's mostly the classic stuff. I like all the songs in general. It just depends which one is playing. But I do like Flash a lot, too. All right, let's go. I ain't moving, sucker. I like... This was a popular band in the 80s.
Oh,
I'll be good, baby. I guess the motorcycle slides in the rain, so that's probably why he's doing that. See, it's not sliding now. I guess it only does it when it rains. Do I know the way? Of course I know the way. Do you know the way?
Tommy, man, that psycho's back.
What's going on? That psycho won't leave Lovefist alone.
You didn't kill him, man, and now he's back.
Yeah. The thing is,
we need
what's
someone
up, Carlos?
To drive the limo we can trust, because that nutter keeps making threats.
Just tell me, I need my mom.
We're all breaking ourselves, man.
Okay, guys, calm down. I'll handle this. Normally, I wouldn't busy myself with driving around a bunch of drunken Scottish bisexuals. But in your case, I'll make an exception.
Last man, time for a well-earned drink.
Are you venue's just 100 yards down the road, then?
Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's not banging.
Ah, look, what's this? Hey, Tommy, take this tape on.
Lovefist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode along with your big airy asses.
Tommy, pal, you've got it.
All right, let's see here. Normally, most streamers don't give shoutouts. I mean, PewDiePie and Jacksepticeye might be exception to rule. He got lucky, but shoutouts don't really help people. But if I'm pretty merciful, if you want me to give you one, I'll give you one. Shout out to Carlos Gamer Channel. What's up? What's up? Shout out to him. He's in the house. I got you. Shout out, man. We played the GTA San Andreas. I already played that one already.
I'm getting bored of.
So the rules in terms of my stream, in terms of what I'm playing, I play my fun games in the morning. I am playing the new Uncharted in the morning tomorrow. I'm so excited about that. I played it today. I'm a big Naughty Dog fan. I played the new Uncharted. So if you guys haven't played it, play it. It's so good. It's a very, very beautiful game. I was blown away by the graphics. But we are playing the GTA series through the whole year, but I'm playing other games too on my mature stream in the afternoon, so yeah. I mean, I don't know, I might play it again, we'll see.
This.
We'll see.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
We're gonna fight!
I'd rather just start over. Let's just start over. I started talking to Carlos. Actually, we're already right here, look at that. Yeah, but I was playing that new Uncharted this morning. It totally blew my mind. Beautiful game. Really, really beautiful game.
What's going on? That psycho won't leave Lovefist alone.
You didn't kill him, man.
Proof chicken feed.
To make things whole and better again. When you're throwing household dishes at each other. When she pulls out the knife.
All right, let's do it right this time.
Last man, time for a well-earned drink.
Are you venue's just 100 yards down the road, then?
Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's not banging.
Ah, look, what's this? Hey, Tommy, take this tape on.
No, the new one's better. The new one's more beautiful than the number four.
I'll give you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode along with your big airy asses.
Tommy!
No, I disagree. I think the new one, and you could quote me on this, the new one actually looks better than Uncharted 4. The graphics blew me away, just in terms of the big sceneries. You would have to play it to see, but it really impressed me. The graphics were a little better.
Wow, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
But yeah, I love Uncharted. Anything Naughty Dog does is amazing.
Can
we just drive around all day?
Naughty Dog's an amazing company. One of my favorite companies.
We're all going to die.
Get the hell out of here!
Hey, there's a queue here!
Damn it. I'm trying not to cuss. These damn cars in my way. Dak nabbit. I know why I gotta use this damn limo. Such a waste of time.
Last man, time for a well-earned drink.
Are you finished just 100 yards down the road, then?
Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's not banging.
Ah, look, what's this?
Hey, Tommy, take the stapone.
Look, Fist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode, along with your big hairy asses.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
Gotta find it.
Damn,
Bob
Spade.
We just drive around all day.
I would get plenty to drink.
I've got to go slow around here, unfortunately.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a cure here, pal. Hey, mate, I'm just near the drinks cabinet.
Get him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
Unbelievable. Dag nabbit. I hate this damn mission. It's just stupid, like, the fact that I gotta drive a damn limo in a mission is dumb. It's just stupid as hell. Only Rockstar would do this bull crap. Only Rockstar.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
Gotta find it, Bob.
You obviously can't go fast around the corner. You can't do that in a limo.
Plenty to drink.
The bomb may be in the engine. We ain't stopped yet.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Got to go on the damn sidewalk.
There's a queue here, pal. Hey, mate, I'm just near the drinks cabinet.
Scoot him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka. That's moonshine.
Ah! Ah! Wire to blow! Ah!
Go and send the
oh my god! Holy moly. Holy frickin' moly. Would the steering go out or something? We'll be sure to save after this damn mission, that's for sure. I prefer to go the other way, but they're making me go this way.
Dirty actions, you know? Let's take a break. Don't go away.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
We gotta find it, Bob.
Can't we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty to drink.
The bomb may be in the engine. We ain't stopped yet.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a cure here, pal.
Hey, man, I'm just near the drinks cabinet.
Scoot him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka. That's moonshine.
Get away from that damn tree.
Wire to blow.
No, it said the drink would kill me!
I've seen this on the telly. You gotta pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Got a lick. How's it going, man? C-A-G-N. What's up, man? How's it going?
Hey, shoo-man. I'm gonna play bass in hell.
Tommy, man! Keep driving fastball!
Somebody do something!
I clever! Somebody do something? What kind of crap is that? I've seen braver queens.
Okay, tough guy, you do something.
Look, man, I play a musical instrument. And I have a clue about Bob's disposal.
Well, he could just suck the moonshine out with a straw.
I have heard that you're good at that kind of thing. Hey, I was off my tits that night as well, you know.
Just pass Willie a straw.
A straw? This is a Loftus tour bus. Oh my god, get a straw fake, can't buy me!
Which wire, Tommy?
The green one.
There isn't a green one! Oh, is this a green one?
Any of these wires look green to you?
Oh, that's in the car, Tommy, looks green!
I should have dumped you a lot when I had the chance.
Yeah!
glory seeker.
Capitalist!
I've been carrying you for years.
Shut up, you muppet.
Oh, man.
Like screaming girl.
Aye. Shut it and pull a wire.
Which wire?
This one.
No.
Man, we're okay. We ain't been blown up. Tommy, man, nice one. Rock and roll, man.
Here we got a gig to go to.
A racket to make, groupies to abuse.
Oh, fist! Have you finished with that?
I haven't finished the the new one, so I really can't say.
So you see, I got a funny face.
Well, we're not. I'm married. I love
number
my
four.
Wife.
Number four appears to be more of a story based, and the new one's kind of like more of an adventure.
But a smile.
What kind of people are there in your weirdo commune?
Single people, families, elderly couples, teachers, politicians, and especially truck drivers. Truck drivers understand.
Hey Juan, how's it going? Hola. ¿Cómo está? What's wrong? After I save the game, I'ma cook said dinner. Go ahead. I'm playing Juicy Song. Oh my god, let me get out of this freaking boat. Hola, hola. Do you want to rock? I want to rock! Rock!
Jesus, for the neck and the tip. We thought we'd show you our temple of rock. Got fuel for the lovefish, really. Listen to yourself, man. It's paper, man.
It's lovefish, baby, lovefish.
For the kids, it's our temple, and we are the priests.
I will. If the kids like the priests,
have to. Hey, Blinted.
Chewed up again? This rate will never get a play alive.
Oh, shite. My bowels.
I record your aim at death, so thanks again, Tommy. Give him a nice one. Bye.
Holy moly, that was weird. $8,000 for that bull crap. Gets a safe point. Good for you.
This is V-Rock. We're rocking.
They're still playing this song? Oh, sorry about that, buddy. What is the worst GTA game you think? I don't know. Everybody's telling me GTA 5. Ironically enough, thousands of people played every day, but I've had at least 30 people tell me they didn't like GTA 5. My roommate, who's in a metal band and a rock band, no, a metal band and a punk band, told me that he thought Vice City was better than GTA 5. So I don't know. It's up for you guys to decide that. I've never played it, but a lot of people told me they weren't too impressed. I mean, the graphics were better, but... If I do play GTA 5, I don't expect it to be better than Uncharted. I don't think that's damn gonna happen. GTA San Andreas? I disagree. I think Vice City's better. I can give you 100 reasons why it's better. Well, I mean, I guess if you didn't live through the 80s, that makes sense, I guess. You're probably more of a 90s kid. Get out of that damn way. Okay, so I mean, I think it has, I don't think GTA was never meant to have like a big epic story or something. It's supposed to meant to be funny and silly. I think overall, you know. But I don't know. I had like 30 people tell me that GTA 5. They said the graphics were better, but they said it was short. They weren't impressed with it. They said it was good overall, but even my roommate said he liked Vice City better, so I don't know. I mean, everybody's got a different opinion, though. Get out the damn way. I'm trying to drive and look at something else. I'm looking at two things at once. Trying to look at two damn things at once. Damn it, what is it now?
Hello, Tommy?
Yeah.
It's Baker. Just wanted to say I really enjoyed the show. Me and the boys want to thank you and remind you, you got our respect. Good day. Keep riding hard, son.
Bye, man. I mean, the years, honestly, in my opinion, I think... And I'm not, of course, I'm not being rude when I say this, but it's my opinion. I think the only good thing that came out of the 90s is probably Nirvana. In terms of music, I think Nirvana changed a lot of the face of rock music. You know, because they mix They mix punk and a lot of different stuff together. So, yeah, but that's my opinion. I really like Nirvana a lot, and I think if we didn't have Nirvana, we wouldn't have a lot of rock bands today. That's my opinion. But I mean, you got to understand the classics. The classics are always going to be the best. It's like, you can have, I mean, even though Zelda won at the Game Awards, I still prefer the older Zeldas, even though I'm a big Zelda fan. So, the same thing with Mario. Even though the new Mario game is amazing, the older ones are always going to be better. So, you can never beat the classics. It's never going to happen, you know. What I would like to see, Rockstar make a 1950s GTA with, you know, the greasers, the bobby socks, all that stuff. I think that'd be awesome. Or maybe like a disco one or 1940s Mafia. Something like that. But I don't think they're going to do it. I think they're too caught up in the whole pop culture. But I don't know. We'll see what happens, you know. You know, we'll see what happens. All right, guys, I'm out. I got to make some dinner for my girl. I will see you guys. I'm going to try to do another stream in a bit. I'm going to assume this video will not be up. And so the next stream I do, we're going to not play the music too much. I'll play a little bit for y'all because I got to respect YouTube. So like I said, this video might not be up. So I love you guys to death, and I will see you guys in the next stream. I'm spending a little time with my girl, make her some dinner. And peace out, man. You guys stay fresh and stay groovy, man. I will see you guys in an hour or whatever. See you guys later. Peace, man. I'm out.